Details tonight, a 33-year-old Knoxville man who police say teamed up with two teenagers in the deadly robbery of two brothers. He's facing murder and especially aggravated robbery charges. A grand jury indicted James Edward Allen this week. He is accused of robbing and shooting two men in December of 2019. The two teens accused of working with him face first-degree murder and robbery charges. They're due in juvenile court later this month to determine if their case will be moved over to adult court.